Hello, I'm Jeffrey Mindish. Welcome to Formosa News. Lenny sure has a new ploy to reduce his potential time in prison. The disgraced former cabinet official is trying to force prosecutors to charge him with fraud rather than the more serious crime of bribery. Lin admits to taking 63 million NT from the businessman Chen Qishang, but he claims it wasn't a bribe because it never passed money on to the companies Chen was trying to win a contract from. He hopes to be charged with fraud, which carries a maximum sentence of 7 years. A bribery verdict could have landed him in prison for life.